This video will give you an overview of the Bachelor of Pharmacy program offered by Hong Kong UMed. Pharmacists are essentially the experts on drugs who work as part of a multidisciplinary healthcare team to provide quality pharmaceutical care to patients. The role of the pharmacist has rapidly evolved over the years due to the rapid advancement in the biomedical and pharmaceutical research and the ever-changing healthcare environment and demand. In view of this development, we have reformed the Bachelor of Pharmacy program curriculum, which is now the first and only pharmacy program in Hong Kong to adopt an integrated curriculum to nurture all-rounded pharmacist professionals. Curriculum. Curriculum reform includes both horizontal integration across disciplines and vertical integration of basic sciences and clinical science. The integrative approach can make learning experiences more coherent and relevant, and enables pharmacy graduates to apply their scientific and clinical knowledge efficiently when they enter the healthcare profession. In our reformed curriculum, Year 1 students will learn about the basic biomedical and pharmaceutical sciences. Starting from Year 2, most of the courses will be taught according to the body system. Within each body system, students will learn about the diseases related to the system, the design of drug, the mechanism of drug action, and the clinical management of the diseases. Each student will have the chance to gain work experience in different settings of pharmacy, rotating between hospital and community pharmacy and the pharmaceutical industry. Each student will also complete a final research project under the supervision of academic staff in the department. Students will therefore be well prepared and ready to apply the knowledge and skills they obtained when they enter the healthcare profession. Unique program features. Our BPharm program adopts the problem-based learning approach to develop critical thinking and problem-solving skills of students. We also offer students plenty of opportunities for interprofessional learning, including the healthcare research and patient care projects, and team-based learning with students from other disciplines such as medicine, nursing, and Chinese medicine. These learning activities can foster cooperation between different future healthcare professionals. Articulation. Starting from 2019, the HKU BPharm program starts to offer an articulation arrangement with the HKU MBBS program. Students can obtain dual professional degrees in BPharm and MBBS from HKU in 8 years. By the first semester of their third year of study, students with outstanding performance can choose to attach to the MBBS curriculum for one semester. Upon completion of the BPharm program and having satisfied the admission criteria, students can then be admitted directly to Year 2 of the MBBS curriculum and exempted from the enrichment year required. Diversified career prospects. Hong Kong UMed Pharmacy Program opens up pathways to becoming a pharmacist in community or hospital settings, an academic, scientist and researcher, pharmaceutical industry professional, and many more. Students can find many opportunities to identify and advance their ambitions. Check out our website or contact our staff or student ambassadors to know more about us.